呢排天气咁好，八爪鱼就同大家行下温哥华市中心啦。去到 Nelson 街附近，就会见到呢一栋设计独特嘅高级柏文公寓。呢日地产发展商仲特别举行咗一个发布会，俾传媒率先参观里面嘅设施。呢栋建筑物除咗外形优美之外，里面仲有一个空中俱乐部，其中包括一个玻璃底游泳池，置身其中就会有居高临下嘅感觉啊！不如等我问一下发展商，当初点解会有呢一栋柏文公寓咁特别嘅设计概念呢？
So as you know, Concord's been developing the Expo Lands for over 30 years, and this is really the nexus of two main arterials in Vancouver, the Cambie Bridge and Pacific Boulevard. And so as we started to develop the design, we challenged the architect with creating a gateway to the city. So this new organic shape with a very tall building that has an opening in the center that got us to think of the name The Arc was really how it evolved. It's made up of sort of sand waves, ocean sand waves or snow drifts, making that organic form for the building. And then the opening in the center actually generated an opportunity for us to put an amenity space way up high, 20th floor in the building, where we have a glass bottom pool, the largest one in Canada, elevated pool. And now we have an amenity that is roughly 15,000 feet, spanning on the 20th floor of the building with lounges, as we can see behind me, and a swimming pool that looks down over the city below.
这个设计这么特别，制作过程之中最大的挑战又是什么啊？
As we're developing the amenity space up at this high level, you can imagine one of the challenges is economics. Typically, it was something that was done back in the 50s, so it's really an old school idea to put the amenities elevated in a tower, but in the new condominium environment and the very high cost of real estate, typically the amenity spaces end up on the ground floor. In this case, we elected to put the amenity space up on very expensive real estate levels in the building, and we think it's really produced a fantastic opportunity to create community. Effectively, there are two towers that are connected by a band at the top, meaning that people that live in one tower and people that live in the other tower can meet at the center in the amenity space and have a sense of community by doing that. In addition, physically, the challenges of building the amenity at that location was the span is 60 feet, 200 feet in the air, and as you can imagine, the beams to carry the weight are considerably. They're about 8 foot deep or over two meter deep beams in that area. But the beams are capable of holding up over 1,600 automobiles. That's the kind of weight that they hold up above. And then between those beams, we realized we could put a pool. A natural shaped pool tank had been formed there. So that's how the idea came about.
能够在这个这么高的玻璃底游泳池游水，欣赏到温哥华市中心的景色，简直是一种高级享受啊。